binigay ni Sis Lubna na lemongrass, tanglad, o kung sa Ilocano tawag ay baraniw. Ayan. Ayan, daming ugat. Kaya itatanim na nila kay. May baraniw na ako. May tanglad na ako. So, itatanim na nila kay ito ngayon. Pala yung binigay ni Sis Lubna kahapon nung nagkita kami sa Abariman kay Jasmine University. Tapos ano, nag-stay din kami doon sa shuttle bus terminal. Kaya binigay niya ito, oh. Tanglad o kaya lemongrass. Kung sa Ilocano, nito ay ano, baranim. Kaya itatanim na nito ni Lakay. Ano daw ito eh, takot daw ang mga ahas sa ano na ito, lemongrass. Ayan, daming ugat. Kaya dumami ito pag tinanim na. Baraniw, kung sa Ilocano. Maraming salamat, Sis Lubna, sa binigay mong ano, nitong lemongrass. Mapakinabangan ito. Masarap pinaupong manok, tapos ilalagay mo ito. At saka kung ano-ano yung lulutuin. Masarap ihalo ito. At saka ano, pwede din ito gawing ano, tea, dried na lemongrass sa umaga. Dito namin itatanim ang ano, lemongrass. Bismillah. She said, snake afraid for this grass. Papahas? Mm-hmm. I don't know also. Just now, yesterday only I know. Ayan. This is easy to plant, no, this one?
Because we have already.
Yeah, no, there is so much already root, so this is, it will become good, inshallah.
This is very healthy.
Yeah, and become more this one. It's like that one grass you're cutting. Uh-huh. Become more, no, this one, too much. And smell, you did not smell? Nice smell. That lemongrass.
So, we have another lemon.
Huh?
Huh?
Ayan, pagkatapos natin itanim, so dapat diligan din natin, we put some water so become more healthy or para mabuhay. Ayan, lemongrass. Tanglad o kaya baraniw. Ayan. Now I will put water this lemongrass. We planted this one last Friday afternoon around 5 p.m. Pakistan time, because we arrived here last Thursday night from Philippine Embassy Islamabad, Rawalpindi. So no more time to plant night Thursday, because that is already night. So Friday around 5 p.m. my husband, he planted here. So today is 4 days now, this lemongrass. But it's okay now, you see. Ayan, lemongrass. Or tanglad. Baranio. In Ilocano term.